That's what conflict is. It's just healthy, open communication. It's respecting the other person enough to show up and work through the problems that you have. Because just because you say there aren't problems doesn't mean there aren't problems. Just because you say you're not mad doesn't mean you're not mad. The truth is still there. And if you're not willing to engage in healthy, open communication, in healthy conflict to work through those issues, it's eating away at your relationship.